Lafayette firefighters rescued three pets from a house fire Friday night. The people living in the home were not there when the fire started. The pets, however, are at a local pet hospital for evaluation. Emergency crews discovered the fire in a storage closet for a hot water heater and quickly extinguished the flames.